In the late 1800s, a baboon named Jack worked as a railway signalman in South Africa. Surprisingly, Jack never made any mistakes in his job. He continued working for the railways until he passed away, leaving behind an extraordinary story that people still remember.